afternoon baseball here on the show. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Colorado Rockies. Major League Baseball on the show starts now. And guys, as we take a look at the Pirates coming into this afternoon, they come in looking to make it two in a row as they were winners last time out.
Here, Matt, because you don't want to lose the leadoff guy in a scoreless game. It's tough to work around the leadoff walk.
And that misses as well. It's ball four, and it's a four-pitch walk to the pitcher leading off the inning.
As they say, that's a Hall of Fame pitch.
Line toward the alley in left center, and that's into the gap and should be extra bases. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Softly hit here to the left side. That's in there. Base hit. One run scores. The throw to the plate, but not in time as he's across with the run. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Hey, this one's a long way from being over, D-Roll, but that big base hit right there gives him a two-run lead.
Liner in there for a base hit. And not in time as the run scores. So much of this game is situational hitting, guys. Nice job there.
Yeah, you've got to find a way to pick your teammates up when you're given the chance. And he doesn't try to do too much right here. He just takes what's there. Safely on second.
Hit the other way out toward right field. On the move is Polanco. But he won't get to it. It drops in behind him. Blackman rounds third and is digging for the plate. He'll score easily. And they lead now by four. Halfway to 100 pitches. Here it is. Bounce towards the second baseman. Throw to first is in time. But meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
And here with the infield back, they were giving him the run on a ground ball. So he just takes advantage of that.
And strike three there as they'll finally work out of the inning as the side is retired. So a very good outburst here as five runs come across and allow them to take the lead. Three innings complete. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Into the bleachers and gone. As they get on the scoreboard here, it's 5-1.
Well, they're still down, but this homer right there might light a fire under the whole team. Give them a spark to climb back into this thing. We'll see if this gets them going.
One in the inning for the Pirates on this solo home run. Bottom of the sixth coming up. It's the Rockies 5 and the Pirates 1. So with one away, it's time to check out the National League Central Division standings as you see where the Pirates find themselves entering play here today. Now the first pitch. As he'll swing and lift a fly ball to right center. In there, a base hit. Throw into third. And he'll be thrown out at third. Trying to take the extra base with two gone, and the inning is now over. Rockies strand one. They lead this one, though, 5-1. So now to the plate, Colin Moran. Pulled toward right center field. Giving chase is Tapia, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double.
Well, it isn't exactly earth-shattering, but when you struggle like they have at the plate all day, you take any extra base hit that you can get. If they can string together a few at-bats like that, they're going to get right back into this thing.
At the plate, Ben Gamel, as he drives a liner to right center. And this is going to split the fairway and head out toward the rock pile for extra bases. And the run's going to score as they inch back a bit closer. It's now a 5-2 ball game. The tag, and he'll be called out. And that is going to do it for this ball game. Herman Marquez earns his eighth victory of the season as he turns in eight strong innings of work. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.